A normal human being will never survive a couple of stages. That's impossible. They're all selected by nature to be here. It's a survival of the strongest. You're not only the doctor anymore, but you're more or less the priest of the team.
Some are okay, some are more fatigued. Just have to put the focus on what we have and not what we don't have.
1 year ago, look, who was doing this?
You have a job to do, you have to dig deep.
You know, just our purpose, the charity, is the motivating factor. These guys will absolutely be up there.
Two Spaniards.
We are a little bit past halfway the tour.
Ready.
It's physically hard, but it's also mentally very, very hard. Pain that they go through, you can't imagine. So they're definitely made of something special.
I have no doubt they can survive this.
The tour is ugly. Ugly, beautiful.
The arena.
The sprinters were all in the mix for the final dash to the line.
Front of the race as
the machine.
Everyone has
the peloton.
As green leader bunch through the left-hand side.
Descent to Ludon Piel.
The camaraderie.
Even the pain.
It is all beautiful. But then again.
Perhaps beauty is in the eye of the beholder.